Lexical analysis is the first phase of the compiler, also known as CANAR. It converts the high-level input program into a sequence of token. Lexical analysis can be implemented with the deterministic finite automata. The output is a sequence of tokens that is sent to the fuzzer of syntax analysis. This is a diagram of the process. What is token? A lexical token is a sequence of characters that can be treated as a unit in the grammar of the programming language. Here we explain the example of tokens and example of non-tokens. How lexical analyzer functions are tokenize, dividing the program into valid tokens, remove white space character, and remove comments. It also provided help is generating error messages by providing row numbers and column numbers. The lexical analyzer identifies the error with the help of the automation machine and the grammar of the given language on which it is best, like C, C++, and gives row number and column number of the error.
I'm starting from this. So how lexical analyzer functions. So first, the tokenization process is followed, which is the dividing of the programs into valid tokens. Now, after that, what happens? The next step is removing of white space characters. After that, removing of comments. So this is the way how lexical analyzer functions. The lexical analyzer identifies the error with the help of some automation machine and the grammar of the given language on which it is based on C, C++, and it also gives the row number and column number of the error. Suppose we pass a statement through lexical analyzer, for example, A is equal to B plus C. So it would generate the token sequence like ID is equal to ID plus ID. So there are two IDs, and just because it is a like variable, so it will generate the IDs where each ID refers to a variable, which I have already said. So now coming to a C program to detect tokens in a C program. As it is known that so lexical analysis is the first phase of compiler, which is also known as a scanner. What it does is it converts the input program into sequence of tokens. A C program consists of various tokens, as we all know, and a token is either a keyword, identifier, constant, or a symbol, or a string literal. For example, keywords are like for, while, if, etc. Identifiers like variable name or function name. Then comes operator like increment operator, then addition, subtraction, and separators like a comma or a semicolon. Next slide please. Now a concept of flex, which is also which means fast lexical analyzer generator. So basically it is a tool or computer program for generating lexical analyzers that are scanners or lexers, written by Vern Paxton in C around 1987. It is used together with Berkeley Yak parser generator and GNU Bison parser generator. Flex and Bison both are more flexible than Lex and Yak and produces faster code. So Bison produces the parser from the input file which is provided by the user. The function yylex is automatically generated by the Flex, and it is provided with the else.l file, and this yylex function is expected by parser to call to retrieve tokens from the current or this token string. So there is a small note, which is the flex function yylex is the main flex function which runs the rule selection and extension of .l, which is and used to save the programs. So there are, here it is mentioned how you can install flex on Ubuntu by running these commands. And there is a small flowchart to or the image to describe how the flex is used. Next slide. And here are a few gate questions. Thank you.
Thank you, Rubeli. I think another person can join. I think somebody has joined, no?
জয়েন করেছিল কিন্তু ওর মনে হয় নেট প্রবলেমের জন্য
ঠিক আছে ওকে ভেরি গুড হোয়াট ইজ দ্য নেক্সট প্ল্যান তোমাদের নেক্সট প্ল্যান কবে তোমাদের
27 তারিখ থেকে আমাদের ইন্টার্নশিপ শুরু হবে
ওকে তোমাদের ইন্টারনাল ইন্টারনাল যে তোমাদের